Inheritance enables a class to reuse code from another class. In this example, we have the class Apple that inherits from Fruit, specified by the extends keyword. Fruit then becomes the superclass of Apple, which in turn becomes the subclass of Fruit. In addition to its own members, Apple now gains all accessible members in Fruit, except for its constructors. The other members seen here all comes from the root class object. A class in Java may only inherit from one superclass, and if we don't specify one, it will implicitly inherit from object. Conceptually, a subclass is a specialization of a superclass. This means that Apple here is a kind of fruit as well as an object, and can therefore be used anywhere a fruit or object is expected. For example, if we create an instance of an apple, we can upcast it to a fruit, since the subclass contains everything in the superclass. The apple is now seen as a fruit, so we can only access the fruit's members. When we then downcast the class back into an apple, the field specific to apple remains unchanged, because the fruit only encapsulated the apple, it did not convert it. The downcast has to be made explicit, since downcasting an actual fruit into an apple is not allowed. We can test to see if an object can be cast to a class using the instance of operator. This operator returns true if the left side object can be cast into a right side type without causing an exception.